I'm Kaylee.
I'm Braxton.
And you're watching
Franklin and Five. Students, check Schoology notes from your counselor group and your study hall groups for details about when to register for classes. Those without a study hall will be contacted separately. Please be patient on your scheduled days as the counselors work through their appointments. Makeup times will be announced in Schoology group messages. Please congratulate the following Franklin DECA students who finished in the top 10 at DECA District Competition on January 25th, 2021. Each will be representing Franklin High School at State on March 8th through 9th, 2021. Sports and Entertainment, Marketing Team, Decision Making. Fisher Anderson and Adam Ray. Third place, Business Law and Ethics Team Decision.
Friday, February 12th, basketball will face Dixon County. JV will play at 3:30 and 4:30. Varsity will play at 6 and 7:30.
Checkpoint driver training spring dates are February 17th, March 24th, and April 21st. All take place at 6 o'clock p.m. via Zoom. Student and parents must participate. To sign up for Checkpoint, sign into your WCS account, go to Google Classroom, hit the plus sign in, enter the following code right there, and in the classroom, select the sign up form, fill it out, and you are registered. If the class is full, it will not accept your registration. Classes open on Wednesdays 2 weeks prior to the class. Once registered, you will receive the Zoom link the Monday before the class. As a reminder, a parent must attend with the student. February is Williamson Loves Libraries Month, and the FHS Library is celebrating with the Reading Without Walls Challenge. We will now hear about this challenge from the library. Back to you, Allie.
The library is hosting a Reading Without Walls challenge, and what you do is you read about a topic you don't know anything about, you read about a character who doesn't look or live like you, or you read in a format that you don't normally read, like an audiobook, ebook, graphic novel, poetry collection, something like that. So you could do this in 1, 2, or 3 books. And when you're done, you fill out a form, you can come talk to a librarian, or show your achievement badge in Sora, which is our reading app, and all of those 3 things will get you an entry into the prize drawing. So we hope everyone participates, and if you have any questions, stop by the library.
This Saturday, February 13th, wrestling will compete in the Region 7 individual tournament at Independence.
The lunch menu for today, we will be having bean and beef burritos, Spanish rice, black beans, and whole kernel corn. Seniors, please fill in the Google form in the activity tab of your Schoology page with size information for your graduation gown. This needs to be completed by February 12th, this Friday.
Soccer tryouts will be held February 15th and 16th from 4 to 5:30 on the turf football field. Track conditioning is every day after school on the track. The official season will begin on February 15th. If you have questions, please contact Coach Carolyn.
Oh, Long finds the lane.
Look at that. The finish, Aiden Smiley. Don't look down, Michael Williams.
I was looking down at my roster, and Paul Breeze had to clean up after me.
I'm the Aiden Smiley of broadcasting.
Bevan misses the 3, but Smiley there to clean it up.
Now you got to see it firsthand,
Michael. To clean up, that's right.
I'm Braxton.
I'm Kaylee.
And you just watched Franklin and Five.